If two impoverished African nations went into battle against each other, would that be a third world war? Can Africa's economy ever catch up with the rest of the world? Comment below. Like the video and subscribe, or I'll impoverish you. See you in the next one.